There we are. Alright, there's some more distilled water. Meanwhile, I'm just gonna hack everything and everyone. Incidentally, how does this thing know what is and is not an enemy when I hack it? Robots are pretty stupid, you know. Alright, there we are. Okay, from here... I don't blame you. So, you feel guilty about what you did, didn't you? Turning them into basically monsters. Is that a live wire? Yep, that is a live wire. Crap. Ow! Crap. I am a bad. Well, at least it went away. Gotcha! 3 of 7. I feel like I'm gonna be at this for a while. Come back here. Burn! Oh crap! Is it going for me now? Let's just get out of range of it. I hope that Big Daddy isn't chasing me anymore. Actually, let's hack this now that I can. This? Okay, good. We are fine now. Okay, I need to finagle this a little bit. There we are. Very nice. Alright, found some of the distilled water I need from there. Excellent. That Big Daddy's still angry at me? Yep, it's still angry. Whoa. Oh, hello, Precious. Ah. Well. You idiot. By fire we purge indeed. At least I've got all the chlorophyll I want. It seems to think that what I need is down that way. The problem is I don't exactly want to go down that way while there's a Big Daddy angry and looking for me. Maybe... No, it hasn't given up looking. I don't want to kill it though. Maybe if I can just avoid it for a while.
And what?
Hold it! Cast!
Oh, you're still standing. Okay, die. Don't know what's shooting up there, but I'm not too eager to find out yet. Okay, there we are. Bam. Okay, so what do I want? Oh, I could just get the Lazarus Vector right here and now? Huh, that would have been so nice to know. I think I just got it. Maybe. I didn't think I had enough distilled water, though.
I'm guessing you're the prio-papa of a brand new Lazarus Vector. They'll drop the Vector into a gadget called Central Misting Control. Then we'll be cooking with gas.
Fair enough. Alright, let's just run and let them deal with Big Daddy. King is dead, long live the king. Ah, sounds like there's another Big Daddy around here. Just what I always wanted. Well, I've got the little sister. I have no need to go hunting for more of you. I have got what I want. I don't get as much from this, but at least I get something from it. Alright, I guess I'm going back. Yep, back to Arcadia. Why would it be impossible to build it anywhere but the bottom of the sea? What, is there just not a place? What, is it just impossible to escape the rest of the world? Is that the problem that you ran into? Also, my sensitivity just went completely haywire. Ah, crap. Hello, Big Daddy. I'm just gonna keep running. Oh, do you want me to fight? Okay, there. Done. You have now seen what my so-called kind can do. Now, leave me alone. I'm just gonna stand by my security robot until this is all blown over. Or maybe I'll just keep moving.
The darling is I'm your best.
Boom, Metcha. Little sister. I don't have much atom, but I do have proximity mines. These things are amazing against those. I think we take the risk. This time, I think we take the risk. Burn all of my explosives to take this thing out. I'm perfectly okay with doing that. Don't worry, you'll be okay.
Thank you.
Mission accomplished. Now let's get the trees back. Alright, that one's working for me. Good. Wait, there's a safe... I thought there was a safe around here somewhere that I might be able to hack. I'm trying to remember where it was, though. I hear another Big Daddy. I'm not sure I want... Actually, that one shouldn't be going after me, though, considering that it's not guarding any little sister. Why go after a Big Daddy if I don't have to? These things are annoying to take down.
She should not have come here.
Bam! Ow! Well, ain't you annoying. Alright, that's where I need to put it in. Hack this first. Even if I can't keep the splicers out, I could probably fight them. Okay, so I can actually make a lot of those. Let's do. Now what? Oh, they're gonna...
It's up good.
Somebody's shooting at me already. Well, here's a couple of proximity mines for when they enter. Let's put down another one because I'm feeling mean. Then I've got my exploding buckshots here. Alright, come and get me. Whoa! That was efficient. Get off me, you jerks! Ooh, let's hack this. Besides, hacking stops time. I think I'm good. Excellent. Actually, there's a Circus of Value in here, too, if I need more first aid kits. I should probably go visit that now. Don't mind me, I'm just gonna go purchase some stuff. Wow, I've got a lot of money. Too many cooks? Yeah! Part of me almost says that this is overkill. Ow. Okay, don't get in the crossfire. Good to know. Ow, 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 ow. Whoops, that was not what I meant to use it on. I'm glad I got some more first aid kits. How many more are they gonna throw at me before they give up? And then the big daddy's just sitting there, not thinking too much about any of this. Whack. Actually, this really is the best combo I have, though. I don't want to zap that, because that'll zap the Big Daddy, too. I do not need the Big Daddy on my tail as well. Ow. Rude, rude, rude. Don't mind me. Shooting me now. Burn. Ow. I'm going. And anyone who gets in my way gets burned.
Well done, lad. Take a deep breath and enjoy it. Then head over to Rolling Hills and get the Batmosphere. Next stop is Ryan's house. It's time for blood.
Sounds good to me. Well, that was an adventure. Alright, now that I've actually mostly fixed up the issue with FOV giving me problems, I think I can live with this now. I'm still struggling to find everything and all that fun stuff because of the... Well, there's a lot more going on in this screen, and I think I mentioned that when I was talking about the original Half-Life. Because, for some... I've never been great at first-person shooters because I'm so used to Dota-style games at this... and Diablo-style games at this point. Because there's a lot happening on the screen, there's a lot of detail I have to take in, and it's very easy for me when I get that sort of detail to just get overwhelmed by everything. So, I don't enjoy FPS as much as others, and part of that is because I am admittedly bad at them. But, I'm starting to enjoy this now. Slowly. Now that I've gotten a bit more of a handle on what's going on. Zap! And whack. Wait, am I not going this way? Where am I supposed to? Oh, right, the door that was sealed off. Okay. I wonder if that was why Ryan tried to kill the trees, knowing that that would seal me in. If so, that seems like... Isn't that just basically destroying your nose to spite your face? Then again, considering Rapture, I guess that would be the point. So there anywhere on here that I haven't explored that I want to? Oh, there's that one little bit over there, but I don't think it's too big of an issue.
Why are you so resistant to the traditional methods of separating a man from his soul? You're not CIA, are you? You belong to Atlas, the one roach I can't seem to exterminate. Don't worry. I just need time to find the proper poison.
Great.
I believe in no god, no invisible man in the sky. But there is something more powerful than each of us, a combination of our efforts, a great chain of industry that unites us. But it is only when we struggle in our own interest that the chain pulls society in the right direction.
What if our interest is destruction?
Too mysterious for any government to guide. Any man who tells you different either has his hand in your pocket or a pistol to your neck.
Alright, where do I need to go from here? What's my goal? Where am I supposed to go? I'm trying to remember where exactly I'm supposed to go. Let's see. Port Frolic, I suppose? That's the only one of these that I don't recognize. I've been to both of these, so I presume it's Fort Frolic. I guess we're gonna find out soon enough. See, I've gotten all of the Little Sisters in Neptune's Bounty, if I recall correctly, so I should be good there. Why does it keep killing my sensitivity whenever I step into a new area?
You're almost there. The sphere to Orion is up on ahead.
I have a feeling I'm gonna get... There's gonna be Orion something put in the way first.
Frolic over to a guy named Sander Cohen. Cohen's an artist, says some. He's a Section 8, says I. I've seen all kinds of cutthroats, freaks, and hard cases in my life.
I don't need more opera in my life, just saying. There we go. Made it work. Oh, I need more bee extract for some of this nonsense. Trap bolt. Tripwire bolts for the crossbow. Wait, crossbow? Is there something I missed? What crossbow? Of course there's something I missed. There's always something I've missed. Yeah, well, but I have a feeling that something nasty is going to happen before I end up stepping in there, so I think I'm going to save and quit right now, and then come back to this on another day. But I'm starting to find a liking to this game, even if it's been difficult with the FOV nonsense. But until next time...